Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night.
Hey.
Scoot.
Fun day at work, huh?
What are you still doing up? It's late.
Oh, crud, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday? You kept complaining about your broken watch. So I figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is... It's what? Nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not...
What? No. Oh, ha-ha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage, then.
Yeah, you wish.
Honey, I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something...
Uncle Tommy? Hello? What was that all about? Oh, dang it. I forgot to give this to him. Phone's dead. Dad? Daddy? You in here?
Seem to be somehow connected to the nationwide.
Where the heck are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show signs of increased aggression and...
Move everybody out of here now. There's a gas leak.
There seems to be some commotion coming from...
Get the hell out of here, run!
What was that? Oh, God. Dad? What is going on? There's his phone. Is he? Eight missed calls. Where the hell are you? Call me on my way. There you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Has anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Something ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
What kind of sick?
Jimmy!
Dad!
Honey, come here. Come here. Jimmy, just stay back! Jimmy, I am warning you! Don't!
You shot him.
Sarah.
I saw him this morning.
Listen to me. There is something bad going on. And we have got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tell me, come on. Come on.
Where the hell you been?
You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. What in here? You got blood all over you.
It ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
They're saying half the people in the city lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
Some sort of parasite or something.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
No cell phone. No radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsman wouldn't shut up.
They say where to go?
They said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
71, that's where I'm headed.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. They found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy's.
House. Right. I'm sorry.
Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. First they're saying it's just the south. Now they're going on about the east coast, the west coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that son of a bitch made it out.
I'm sure he did.
Are we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
Who do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joel.
So do we.
But we have room.
Hey!
Keep driving,
stop!
Tommy.
Stop!
You ain't seen what I've seen. Someone else will come along.
You should have helped him.
This is bad. Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack and...
Hey, what the fuck, man? Let's go!
Holy shit. Turn us around.
Oh, my God.
Tommy! Tommy!
Holy shit! What the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, I saw it.
God damn.
Turn here.
Come on, people, move!
What are they running from?
Get us out of here.
I'm trying.
Oh, no.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them!
Then back up, then!
They're behind me, too!
There!
Hold on!
Go!
Look out!
I'm here, baby. I'm here. Come on, give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
Pretty bad.
We're gonna need to run.
God. Keep us safe. Come on, baby. Now hold on tight.
Okay. Daddy, I'm scared.
Just keep your eyes closed, buddy.
Watch out!
Keep looking at me, baby.
Okay.
Over there! We're gonna get out of this. I promise.
He's dead!
God damn it! We're almost there. We're almost there, baby.
They're getting through the fence! Keep going! Find a way out of here! Come on!
Joe! Move it! Get to the highway!
What?
Go! You got Sarah! I cannot run him!
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there. Hurry!
Daddy, we can't leave him!
He's gonna be fine. We're almost there.
They're getting closer. Dad?
It's okay, baby. We're safe. We're safe. Hey, we need help.
Stop!
Please. It's my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Daddy, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Somebody, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need... Shit. Please don't. Oh, no. Sarah. Move your hands, babe. I know, baby, I know. Listen to me. I know this hurts, baby. You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby. I know it hurts. Come on, baby. Please. I know, baby. I know. Sarah. Baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Come on.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their... designated quarantine. Rains have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A
group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of 6 more alleged Fireflies.
You can still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
I'm coming.
How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months, easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
Well, that's funny.
At least find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now, yeah?
Oh, I can do now. Checkpoint's still open.
Only got a few hours left until curfew.
Well, we better hurry up then. I'll make sure to tell them that. What about you, Joel? You been summoned for this bullshit yet?
Nope.
Yeah, I bet.
Attention. Citizens are required to carry a current ID at all times. Compliance with all city personnel is mandatory.
Look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet. It must be running low again.
Hey, how much longer?
Lady, when the rations arrive, we'll open the door, right?
That's 3 weeks in a row now.
What are you gonna do?
This is such fucking bullshit. I bet those uniforms over there, they don't get half rations.
Keep your voice down. What's wrong with you?
Whatever, I don't even care anymore. Let them take me.
Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking out.
All right. She's down.
Fuck this!
Stop!
Oh, shit.
Shut up. Consider yourself lucky. It happens when you hide out in a condemned building. Call the cleanup crew.
We're through here. Gonna need two bags and two more for the box.
All right, people. This isn't a show. Keep moving along.
Yes, sir. We'll stay put. They're on their way. Shouldn't be long.
Get it back! Don't try that again. Mark out.
You didn't hear? They caught him trying to use fake ration cards.
Jesus. What'd they do?
What do you think? They beat the shit out of him and dragged him off. Haven't heard from him since.
They fucking lynched him.
The entire squad?
Yeah. I got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static up there. Just play cool.
You see your IDs? There you go.
What's your business here?
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through.
Thanks.
Get out of here! Go! Close it off! Fireflies!
Fucking shoot them! They're running!
Go. Come on, let's get out of here.
Attention. Checkpoint 5.
Go, let's go. Come on.
Checkpoint 5 is now closed until further notice. All civilians must clear the surrounding area immediately.
So much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right? They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Take it easy out there.
Let there be light. Oh, God, this place reeks. We need to wash it before we're away down here. Let's grab our gear. Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Not a lot of ammo.
It'll make your shots count. Texas. Boost me up. Want to boost me up? You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Go on.
Got it.
Be careful.
When am I not?
That a trick question?
Where's the ladder?
Well, it's got to be around here somewhere. Got it.
Right, bring it over.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here. You think Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due? Well,
we're meeting Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo, supposedly.
Emily always shows up with something. Should keep us busy for a while.
Spores.
hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
Should be able to fit through here. Oh, shit!
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy. Jesus! Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. Please.
What do you want to do? Bastard. You hear that?
Shh, shh.
Oh,